up, here's Grant Baker here, welcome back to Roblox Rooms with Doors. So I did start on a voting poll, and y'all choose Rooms with Doors. So, we're in part 2. If you really enjoy it, be sure to slice the like button. This time, we're doing no limits. Well, I think we're doing it because I lowered my volume to 5. Alright, so, without further ado, let's go! If I die, the video ends and I'm not gonna play this game ever again. Ready? We're starting here. Up, down, up, down. No, fix that. Can I get a up, down, up, down? There you go. Give me the flashlight. Hey. We can make those cost Robux, or else Flash will beat us to death. Okay, that got me. It's recommended to send your volume to max. No! What if I did? I will not likely to hear my voice. So, I told you in the video yesterday, if we go more further and further, the aura gets darker. And the visibility will drop. Bob. I think I just passed someone, so I'm pretty sure I wanted to go over there. Liam. Okay. Sorry, you scared the ambience. We're at 825. You hear that? It's time to hide. It sounds close. Woo! Let's continue. I think I hear something. My God, I see that. the room of death. That's the room of death right there. God. A100 is too scary for me. The computer guy. Gosh! And so I'm pretty sure it's A60, right? Is that what the sound was like? The hotel guard. Here he comes again. Can I give this man a free kill? I'm back at the kitchen. So damn dark. Thank you.
wish this game has a crucifix.
$8.99.
Oh yes, music. I have no time. And the microphone is like acting like Rush. I need to turn up my brightness. The way I can see. For my lungs. A100. The computer guy. Guys, I'm really scared. Should I give A60 a free kill? I think I should. Because I get scared of it multiple times. And I want to face off this computer guy known as A100. Come on, bring it in. No cap. No cap on God. No shot. Look what I found. James. James computer. Hey, when can I get mine? Ryan's computer. Ryan. Man, I really wish I could edit this. That'd be good. Obey your. I promise there's gonna be no edits.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
What? Fuck! I hate Hyde. Alright. Cut it to this part right here. Alright guys, we're back here, guys. We're back here. If I see A60, I'm getting a free kill. To see what the jump scare is actually scariest. rushing to get a 60 jump scare. I mean, if you don't like his jump scare, I suggest you to turn away. I mean, I would do A100 if I was brave enough. I could look it up on YouTube of how to survive A100 and encounter that. Alright, good thing. Let's do this. There's gonna be edits. Right now. And I mean right now. Oh frick, I need to hurry up. Oh frick. That's the room of death. That's it. If I see A60, I'm giving him a free kill. Here it comes again. Do we still got time? Oh my God! The freak? Can you just like easily break that wall? Guys, volume up. My heart is just freaking cheating. Oh shit. Here he comes. Y'all wanted this. I'm giving him a free kill. Oh no, here it comes.
Finish him.
It is a quick one. Is that the guiding light? Once you hear it, you should fight fast. Want Robux? No way, that's the guiding light from Roblox Doors. Guys, if you want more videos, be sure to subscribe, slice that like button. And I will start a voting poll if I want to do anything, or just if you see this. Oh wait, my revive has run out.
or should I continue play? Alright, I have no words, but if you want me to do it again, or should I play something else, you know what to do. Select the like button. I'll start a voting poll and want me to choose something else besides Rooms But Doors. I'll think of Chain, Fame, Very Old, Doors, and Nothing But To Rest. So, peace out.